the third consecutive year that I have been blessed enough to be able to travel and go to different cities and bring my program and my movement to amazing women like you guys. So I want to thank you guys for that. Because I've been doing this for now 3 years and I've been teaching classes every single week for the past 3 years, I get so many of the same questions. And there are so many misconceptions and kind of health and fitness myths out there. And I wanted to take this opportunity to kind of set the record straight on the facts when it comes to building muscle.
Sure did.
Is it your first time?
It is.
Oh, what did you think?
It was amazing. It was really fun, surprisingly. I wasn't expecting it to be that funny. All the girls are awesome. Nicole is hilarious. Sometimes you're working some things out and you're like, I don't really know if this is right. So you're kind of just messing around with it. But it was good because I was able to ask her some questions and she was able to clear some things up for me.
Yeah, do you have any feedback for something you want to see in the future or something that we can improve upon?
I don't think so. I think it was great. I had a really good time. My ass was on fire and it's still feeling it and I'll probably feel it tomorrow. But I think it was good. I think it was awesome. You guys did a great job, really.
Well, thank you so much for taking the time.
No problem.